A woman is sentenced to 2.5 years in prison for driving drunk and killing a bicyclist. 48-year-old Nancy Sellars died in July of 2008. Janell Gehrke was the driver who hit Sellars, then drove off. Gehrke shed tears as she apologized to the Sellars family. She was then led away in handcuffs. New at 10, 12 News' Jason Newton spoke with Sellars' husband about the sentence.
2.5 years in jail is better than never coming home.
That's life for Jimmy Sellars, his wife taken in a crash, her killer sent behind bars for 30 months.
You know, I can't say I'm happy with it or I'm sad with it. It's just what it is.
His week began with emotion, remembering that drunk driving wreck and seeing the woman who was behind the wheel. Surprisingly, he's considering taking part in a program that would allow him and Janell Gehrke to speak for the first time.
What would that conversation be like?
I'm not sure. I don't think I'd have a plan for that. Just, you know, to kind of tell her, like, why I felt the way I did, because if I could only go by, you know, how it affected me.
He says he's not ready to forgive, but this would work towards it. The sentence will also allow him to focus on charity work, with events like this one put on by the Nancy Sellars Memorial Foundation, enjoying the outdoors just as Nancy once did.
It brings a lot of awareness to that, and it's, you know, a sense of community, and it makes me feel better knowing that we can do some positive things in the outcome of that.
Now, Sellars says after a couple of interviews, he won't be talking much publicly about Nancy's crash. We also spoke briefly with Nancy's trainer. It's Tom Chop, and he was there with her at the time the accident. Actually, was banged up pretty badly there. All he would say following the sentence is that he's glad that it's all over.
Incredible. Yeah. Thanks, Jason.